This tutorial shows you how to create a linked server in SQL Server Management Studio and connect to a data source using the corresponding Devart ODBC driver. I'll use ODBC driver for Postgres for the purpose of this video, but you can go through the steps outlined here to connect to any other database or cloud service for which you have an ODBC driver installed. Start your SQL Server Management Studio and choose your SQL Server instance. In the Object Explorer pane, expand the server objects. Right-click on Linked Servers, and then click on New Linked Server. Configure your linked server in the dialog box. Give a name to your linked server. In my case, that would be Postgres under server type. Leave the default Other Data Source. Choose Microsoft OLE DB Provider for ODBC drivers in the Provider dropdown. In the Data Source field, enter the name of the DSN that you've previously created. In my case, inventory. Alternatively, you can input the entire connection string in the provider field. Note that if you're using SQL Server with the default settings, as I do, your SQL Server instance runs under the default local system account and will display an error message when you press OK to create a linked server that uses our ODBC driver. To solve this issue, you should disable the Allow inprocess option of MSDASQL OLE DB Provider for ODBC drivers. For this, locate the MSDASQL provider in the Providers list under Linked Servers and double-click it. In the window that appears, clear the Allow inprocess checkbox. Another way to solve this issue without disabling the Allow inprocess option is by changing the service account to Start and Run SQL Server to the local system account or any other account that has admin privileges in your system. Type services.msc in the window search box and hit Enter to open the window services. Find the SQL Service process in the list and double-click it. Switch to the Log On tab in the Service Properties, choose the option This Account, and specify your account name and password. Press Apply and then OK. Now you should be able to create a linked server without any errors or warnings. The newly created linked server should appear under the Linked Servers in the Object Explorer pane. To run a query against the linked server, you can either write a query from scratch by clicking New Query, entering the query and pressing Execute, F5, or you can locate the needed table, right-click on it and choose Script Table as Select To, New Query Editor Window. Modify the automatically generated statement as needed and press F5. The data will be retrieved from the data source and displayed in the table. Hope you found this video tutorial useful. We'll try to create more tutorials soon.